This is a wooded area, so again, the pipeline is maintained as open space. The pipeline operator needs to get in and inspect the line, so there can't be any trees or shrubs that are in the way and can inhibit their inspection of the pipeline.